Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Thrawn's Revenge. This time around, we have a new submod included in the game. Yes, I was just looking around the map and seeing which things were changed. So, first of all, we have a couple of new unique units that you can get through influence on this, Cyrobi Imperium. So, basically just this planet though. So you can, one of them is called a Shree Battleship. I want to try that one. You got a couple new Corellian influence units as well. If you capture Corellia, where is it? The Commonor. It's supposed to be down here, Chardan. Don't tell me Corellia isn't on this map, huh? There's no way, right? Corellia? Seriously? No way. Oh no, there it is. I'm just blind. Yeah, it's there. There's four influence units for that one. So you need influence level 7 and 9. And there's a Lucre Hulk that you can build on Oslumpex if you reach I think either 7 or 9 influence. Actually no, I think it's 10 influence. In fact, yeah. Is there anything close to us? No, not really. Is there actually? I mean, there is these guys on the Zoth, so I mean it would have been not that far away, but not really. It's like it's gonna be hard to take that one. But it at least gives us a couple new units to play with. For us, it doesn't necessarily add any new capital ships, but it does make it so our capital ships carry a different type of fighter. Now around, I think these guys carry a different type of fighter. So, I mean, and that's one of the things only. But we do have a whole lot. Yeah, we have a lot of new types of units. Phalanx Commandos are the special ops units of the Power of the Hand Army. Ooh. Okay, are you the only one that can build them? Do we have any types of vehicles? I mean, no, not really. We only have these guys. But now we can build the bikes, which we couldn't build before for whatever reason. Give me three of them. Give me a second. Let me tab out. Let's see which other units you can get. Empire of the Hand is down here. You could get Phalanx Commandos, which is the ones we just got. Salamiri Phalanx on Merkur. Merkur, isn't that like... Where's Merkur? I'm just confused. What was Merkur? There it is. Okay, so you can get new types of units over there. Rocket Scout, Air Striker, local PDF barracks. Allows recruitment of non-standard infantry. 7 plus influence. Local PDF light vehicle factory. Unlocks recruitment of non-standard light vehicles. 8 plus influence. And local PDF heavy vehicle factory. Unlocks recruitment of non-standard heavy vehicles. 9 plus influence. Is that the one we have? So it's just the normal vehicle factory. But if we reach a certain amount of... No, that's not local PDF. Do we have a planet that has 7 influence on it? Out of curiosity. Influence 7. Most of them are going to have shit influence. Oh, there. We can build the hand factory. Allows units can be found in the air unit tree. Okay, hand barracks. So, we already could build this, this guy though, right? Before, the air striker. It says you can now build it. Maybe it wasn't buildable in the previous versions. So they said you could find not victory conditions, air unit tree. Air unit tree. The liars, you can't find shit over there. Can you? This only shows the basics. Nope, nothing. Okay, so we're just gonna have to find out ourselves. We're gonna build one over here. But do we have a planet that has 9 influence though? We could probably bump you up to a 9, right? No, not really. I'm not going to. We want to use you for income. Guess what though? We can build it over here. I just noticed. We can build a heavy factory first. Yeah, but that's the only thing that we're going to be able to build. We can build this on another planet and this on another planet. But this one requires 9. So we'd rather build it over here. Are there any planets that have 8 influence that we're not using? The only way you'd get 8 influence is if you build an influence thingy, or if you have like Psyche, you have this, which gives you 1 influence. So right now we have 7 influence. I mean, we can get influence on this thing. So we can remove one of the, or we can just build one of these. Yeah, we can just build one of these and get the factory. And we can, I guess we can also remove the this thing and put this instead of it. Because we don't really need both of them, right? Yeah, we're gonna remove this and put this instead of it. Okay, finish the plan. The reason I installed the mode is because we're running out of things to play with. It's like, oh, we're just gonna have to use the same units throughout the entire game. We still haven't tried this guy though. I would like to try him, but as a New Republic, at least we had boarding shuttles. We could try other factions units, but now we can't. We need to head over here, don't we? Where are we gonna send Adamar? Where are we gonna send all of you? Give me this guy. No, actually, I don't want to send the Interdictor first. Because if they do have just a small fleet or something, we want to just let them run, right? I'm gonna take you with me and we're gonna go to Beth Savry.
Of course.
Beth Savry.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Invade Borosk. Okay. I mean, if it's a fleet big enough for you to warn me about, then it must be a problem, right? We're gonna go to Adamar instead, because that's a bit more valuable. We're gonna remove the space station from over here, if need be. Oh. Yeah, but that's, we don't have any, yeah. The capital ship died somehow, despite us actually retreating it. That's gonna take you a while to get there.
Tactical battle imminent.
Damn. Cancel this.
Constructing.
Try the new units from over here. Yes. There you have it. This is a slight problem, though.
Need something destroyed?
Who just spawned? Oh, you. Yeah, we're gonna use you. Hopefully we get to Beth Savry in time before they take it. We need to get Massos. Dehi. Okay, can we retreat? Do you have a shield? No, we don't have anything, really. They're just gonna orbital bombard us. I don't want to defend this planet for the next 7 years.
System lost.
Ah. I thought, yeah, never mind. I didn't think anything. It's alright, it's alright. We can do them one by one.
Brigade standing by. Reporting. Armor ready.
I don't know why I'm even Always trying order. This one.
Ready. Yes, sir.
Weapons loaded.
Do I even want to try this? Nah, I'm not in the mood. I'm really not in the mood, I'm sorry. We could try and defend it, but we can just get orbital bombarded and... Oh, we got an A5 juggernaut with us, at least. That's nice.
System lost.
Did we not cancel the... We didn't cancel the... Fantastic. We didn't cancel this. We were building one of them. Okay. Biff Savory, if you manage to do it in time, build us this.
Building started.
I was gonna get one of these. Then just... Well, actually, no. Let's build up some of these planets up, no?
Building started.
Edmar should be built up.
Moving to that destination.
Hopefully we get there in time. But we don't have any way of knowing what they're doing. So get me... Damn, the Empire is going ham.
Vehicle in production.
They just took this as well. So, today's theirs. Damn, the Empire is just pushing this direction, huh? And we, look, we got Yaga Minor, but we can't build shit from it. Like, we can try and build these, I suppose. Yeah, but like it's like the same as a tier 3 in this case. Like, I thought we could build dreadnoughts to a certain degree. I have a change of plans. So we're gonna keep on playing the Thrawn, but we're not gonna go up to episode, what, 60 in order to capture all the tier 4 planets, because there's no way we're getting to Mon Cala in less than, what, 10 episodes? Like, there's just no way. Like, think about it this way. Would you be able to take all of these and maintain them? Not to mention infrastructure scores, just gonna make it impossible for us to capture planets at a quick speed. Not to mention there's still planets on this side as well, like, not Eriadus, Lucivan, Sullust. Like, we can't just take every single tier 4 planet. That's why I wanted to try the smaller map. Or at least Thrawn. We're gonna try this map again, don't get me wrong. We're gonna try as the Empire next time. But we're gonna aim to get Coruscant at least. Yeah? How about that? If we capture Coruscant, we'll declare our victory because we have the capital of the entire galaxy, right? But it's quite a trick. And we're not gonna gun it towards it. We're gonna still play normally. But eventually, we're going to try and capture Coruscant when we think we're ready, right? Just so everybody is on board.
Construction complete.
Is that the big fleet? No, that's the big fleet. Okay. Give me the scout. I'm going to need him. Has been destroyed. They just lost my Gito. The Empire just... They're doing something. Ah, what's the plan? The thing is, we're like kind of protecting our territories, but not really. Any fleet could wipe us out.
Okay, we don't have to worry about this at least for a little bit. So, should we push forward? There is no real point in pushing forward now that they have both of these planets. They can attack us from both directions. We could try. We're gonna leave Karibo and Yagoi until the Empire breaks them. Then we're gonna start taking them, right? That should be better. So, our points of contact are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, right? So, 8 places that we can attack. Which ones make most sense? If we take Moonalist, we get access to Munificence, which would be nice, but also puts us at border with the Empire. And it's in danger of being attacked from Maegito as well. Now, if we retake Borosk, it protects Yaga Minor to a certain degree, but not really, because we're still bordered through Maegito. So our only way of really protecting Yaga Minor is just building up the planet. Just building up more of these Golan space stations. So we can just try and hold out these areas, or maybe go for Monolith and just hold out these two and not push this direction. In which case, we push from Adumar, take Borosk back, Orinda, Bilbringi. We can try it this way. As for over here, we're gonna check out what's over here. And we do need the ground force back with us. Where is the ground force? Are all of you over here? No, but some of you are over there. Okay. On the Trolla. Okay. I mean, no reason to sit on Adamor, right? Whoa! Zinj Empire's Vengeance Star Dreadnought has been destroyed. Greater Madrid has conquered Roche Asteroids. Whoa! Just wiped out. Right off the map, huh?
Transmission received.
Do we want to leave you on Entralla? We'll leave some of you. I want the flame tanks though.
Construction complete.
I'll take this. How about that? Nice, sir. We leave them with artillery at least. Enough to make the AI not think about or think twice before attacking. Yeah, the authority is taking more, huh?
Pulse cannon mobile.
Okay, we finished this dude. Which should we check? So if we take this, we can just straight up take the planet, right? Because it's just a space station. Hey, we have money. Let's build up that thing. Sorry, I have a name. Excuse you. Yeah. Build me this. And let's see. We should finish this in a second. And we can check what it gives us. Is that Entralla? Get one of these.
Beginning construction.
Adamar, we're more likely gonna defend you on the ground, huh? Are you a planet that is defendable? Oh, you're the planet where you only get like two turbo lasers, one over here and one over here. No, one of them is like in the middle of the floor, isn't it? It's like underground. It's like over here, yeah. There's a pit over here and the turbo laser is within the pit. I don't know how it's shooting. And we get another turbo laser here and that's it. So it's not really defendable on the ground, is it now? Yeah. It's not really defendable. Did we get a trade station? What about you? We have a trade station for you. Secondary defense station, huh?
Building started.
Begin constructing it at least. Okay, there you go. Droid, come over to this. Check out what's over there.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. I need you to come over at least here, actually. Just in case they do end up attacking us over here, because the fleet is not necessarily that big. Like, if they do attack us here, we're done, so. We're at Era 2 right now.
Construction complete.
Influence and unique units. What kind of unique units do we get? Do you get any? Local fighters. Naboo. Planet specific effects. And. Whoa! Just three? Okay. Soontir Fell. Clawcraft Squadron. Locks when Pestige Regime ends. Default hero. Okay, so he's with Thrawn. Chuck Fell. Interceptor Squadron. So all squadrons, what? 19 ABY. So we're 7 ABY. That's a long way from here. Pestige Regime must be over. Default hero. Okay. I mean, that's all right. It's just not amazing. I did hear that they are gonna update Thrawn. Why did you guys vote for Thrawn? You guys chose this. I was like, well, wouldn't you choose the Empire though? Because the Empire has so much other stuff. So I don't know. I'm new to the game. Give me this guy to lead. Should we stay? Let's wait until the... No, let's go wipe out this Lone Star.
I see.
We can make it back. Alright, let's check what the units we get. Ooh. Damn, Ariandu Authority just killed a couple dudes. Zerel Derlian. Okay, we can get a T4A track tank company. But more than anything, I want to try these jail speeder company. Or, they seem alright. They don't seem amazing, though. If you ask me. What about you? What are you going to give us?
Tactical battle imminent.
What? Well, it's still alright, okay? Impeller carrier. It's not that old. But we don't have all of our fleet, by the way. We just have some of them, and a lot of them are heroes. We don't have the big dudes that can tank. So we gotta have Thrawn and the other Star Destroyer tank for us. But at least we know they're carriers, huh?
Reinforcements.
So we're gonna bring Thrawn like something over here.
If you insist.
I guess that's a range. It is a range. You are gonna come over
here. Order confirmed.
You're gonna come over here.
Coordinates received.
You're gonna be behind
them. Navigating to coordinates.
Coordinates set in.
Location locked. Heading out.
Your carrier. Where's the... Oh, there it is.
Drive engaged.
Orders confirmed.
Understood.
Where are you over
here? We'll get there.
Oh, you're a hero. That's why I put you over here.
Acknowledged, sir.
Location locked. Heading out.
Already on it, sir.
Let's bring in some of these guys.
Moving into position.
Long range.
Moving out. On my way. Star Destroyer standing by.
At your command.
Group 3.
Your orders, sir?
We stand ready. Take out their heavy
cruiser
weapon
reporting.
Batteries.
Thrawn reporting.
Ascendancy at the ready. Star Destroyer comms open.
Yes, Commander.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
Ready for action.
At your beck and call. Crippled their defenses.
Holding fire for maximum
Star
effect.
Star Destroyer reporting.
Decoding your transmission.
Yes,
they're inside of each other.
Standing by.
Admiral Thrawn reporting.
Yes, sir.
Do you have something to report?
Gunship reporting.
Warming up.
Coordinating new instructions, Commander.
Getting a lock.
Roger that. We can't hold them. Prepare for hyperspace.
Warlord class gunship here, sir.
Ready to receive orders.
Eliminating target.
Star Destroyer at the ready.
Getting a lock.
Batteries. I'm ready.
Form up. Target those lasers.
Engaging the enemy.
I'm on
the heavy destroyer.
Target critical. What is it you want?
Return it. It's like a cool ship, though. Propeller carrier.
Forming up.
Taking fire. Weapons ready. Enemies in range.
Yeah, let's look at this. Nice. Yeah, I like fighters. You like fighters? All we're gonna see is just fighters. Oh, and the only shot of the ship is, yeah, that. Oh, they still got stuff, huh?
Awaiting orders.
At your beck and call.
Choose your reinforcements.
Proceeding there now.
Advancing.
How good is this guy? You do got turbo lasers, to be fair. I just never thought you were a cool ship.
We are victorious.
Gunship, huh? At some point, we're gonna just start spamming some of these smaller ships to see what they do. Say goodbye to your five juggernauts.
System control achieved.
Oh, I like the color. But we're gonna head back.
Indeed.
There's no reason to have that, really, is there?
Construction complete.
Gun build is reporting in. Okay. We need to get vision of that.
Construction complete.
I'm wondering if we should buy a new ship like this dude or this dude, or should we buy defenses? Because we can get a better space station over here, a better one over here, and a better one over here, and maybe this for the same price, something like that. No, oh, we can see the new units. Defense trooper, force trooper, Defense Force Trooper Platoon, okay. Local Militia Platoon. Company 40 plus local soldiers. Squad. 16 HP. Are they any good? We can try them. We can try each and every one of them. Defense Force Tactical Unit Platoon. Major chance to deflect frontal infantry blast or fire. Riot shield, huh?
Recruiting troops.
Hey, give me one of these. I'll try them. And we can sell the thing and build the factory. Yeah, we'll do that as well. We'll sell this. Really? Only that? Never mind. We can build it over here, because I thought we'd get... Yeah, I did the math wrong there. I was like, yeah, we get 8, right? No, we don't. Now we can remove this, the heavy vehicle factory.
Beginning construction.
Let's see what it's all about. Hopefully they give us... Oh, they give us ship upkeep. Nice. Same deal. Wait. I didn't notice that this was a different unit. Give me that. I want to try it. That was the same as the one we had. As this guy. This guy. But turns out it's not a magma maser. Well, we'll try that. Of course. Of course.
Building started.
Mega miner, get yourself
building
this.
Building under construction.
Yeah, get this.
Building under construction.
Add more. Do we really want to protect you that much? It's the question. I don't think it's that much. It's like, I would like to protect it if I can, but like, not enough to bankrupt myself. Not a lot. Oh yes, give me a scout to see the next planet for us to attack. Give us this boy.
Unit in production.
Ape's consortium has captured Sifrik.
Construction complete.
Oh, there they are. Yeah, they... Whoa, what's happening with the Pentastar alignment, man? Yavin 4. What? Isn't that like... What is Yavin 4? Whoa. They're like, we're gonna run the opposite direction of the Empire. it seems. It's conquered Sifrik and they lost it night after. Sifrik. Is that how I said? Because it's N'Zoth. It's not N'Zoth. It's N'Zoth. So it's Sifrik. Right? Am I wrong? Okay, we finished that battle. Let's keep on going. Yeah. Desert. What? Where go? Oh, there it is. It's like, well, we're not clicking on you. We have 1,000 credits. It's a lot for us, guys. We have to spend it. Some way or another. Inshallah. Tralalala. What? I didn't say anything. I could get 2 escorts for it. Oh no, we just keep the 1,000 credits. We see how we can use it. Oh, I know how to use it.
Unit in production.
Oh no, didn't we say we were gonna attack then retreat and or something? Right, let's save. Just in case we run into an interdictor or something and we lose the entire fleet. Wasting 500 credits a week to just scout out the planets ahead of us.
Interesting tactic.
It's not a good strategy, if you ask me.
Tactical battle imminent.
Enemy unit sighted.
Choose your reinforcements.
I want to give you guys a big battle this episode, at least. So we're going to try and merge the two fronts.
If you are sure.
Okay, maybe that's a bit too close. Don't you think so, Thrawn? Isn't that a... allegiance? Yeah, it is an allegiance.
Coordinates received.
Orders confirmed.
Coming about.
Acknowledged, sir.
Our way is clear. Heavy cruiser moving out.
Already on it, sir.
We'll get there. Location locked. Heading out.
Drive engaged.
Ready for the kill.
Batteries online.
Shot Star Destroyer. After ready.
Save the ready.
Reinforcements canceled.
Understood.
Warming up.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
You have need of my skills?
Watch him, he's coming around.
Star Destroyer comms open.
I'm gonna kind of kill this allegiance.
Tightening up.
There was a mod that allows you to get capture vessels or boarding vessels for every faction. And I was gonna get it, but I think it's outdated now, so we can't use it for this version.
I have calculated the possibilities.
Get behind them.
Target critical.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
Yes, sir. Launching attack.
Warlord class gunship here, sir.
Heavy cruiser.
I'm on them.
Do we get one of each?
Ready.
Target locked.
I am available.
I have
passed for it. Unless we're losing somebody or something.
Eliminating target. Commander, they're hitting us.
What do you need, sir?
Target locked.
All power to the engine.
Your command, sir.
Shot Star Destroyer.
I'm on
ready.
What is your analysis?
Thanks, Heavy Destroyer stands ready.
They do really need... What? I was gonna say they do need a redesign, but I said read a knee design.
Get behind
a knee design. KN. No. Oh, my bad. I
system control me. Achieved.
There goes 2,000 credits. Let's save again.
hiding out.
Tactical battle imminent.
Detector. If we can capture these, like, few planets.
Look, sir, it's them.
Our infrastructure score is gonna hate us, but we kinda need to.
Choose your reinforcements.
Location locked, heading out.
That seems reasonable.
Ascendancy at the ready.
Okay. I'm waiting.
Move out.
Moving. Destroyer en route.
Choose your position wisely.
Destination confirmed.
Engage.
Coming about. Come on, you are in need of my expertise.
Coming around.
Orders confirmed.
More choose your reinforcements.
We'll get there. Location locked. Heading out.
Coming back around for another
one. Reporting your transmission.
Reporting in.
Get behind them.
The next star
is right
here.
Target launch. Intercepting.
Just go straight for the space station.
We'll get there.
I'm on them.
I've got look how they're trying to attack Thrawn, but everybody else is like hugging them.
Stay in formation.
At your command. Holding fire for maximum effect.
Star Destroyer at the ready.
Star Destroyer.
Enemies in range.
Just go for the space station.
Coming back around for another run.
Intercepted.
Let's finish him.
Time to destroy
us. Finish him.
Locking on.
Locking on. Firing.
Oh, good thing it doesn't do damage after the battle's ended. Sarm, huh? What's on Sarm? Save again. Look, our infrastructure score is 46. It's gonna dive down to like -7. I called it because we just captured like 3 planets.
Of course.
Tactical battle imminent.
That's where they had their fleet. If they don't have an interdictor, we can just retreat.
Inbound!
Oh, they have an interdictor. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna bring in the other fleet. And we're gonna fight this. I don't wanna actually fight this, I wanna see what we can do against them. Could be suicidal, they could have like way more than just what you see on screen. It's gonna be cool. Right? 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 Right?
Reinforcement.
Right?
It's available.
I need approval. Guys, answer me. Yeah, we're gonna bring this guy.
We shall be there shortly. Order acknowledged.
And these guys. Or this, more like. Not this one. I'll leave those alone.
Ascendancy at the ready.
Ascendancy at the ready, huh? What do you mean ascendancy at the ready? Who said that? Is that you? Are you in ascendancy? Yeah, you're a peltast. I was gonna say this is an ascendancy. Huh. Okay, we'll wait for him to come here. While we do that, we'll attack Margo on the ground. I want to see the new attack. Me want more movies. You lie.
Choose your reinforcements.
Destination is acknowledged.
Ready.
As you wish.
When you don't have any dialogue. Is that? How do you get past the river? Oh.
Right here? Away.
Can you even get there? No, yeah. You have to go through here. Me want more movies.
Heading out. Maximum unit capacity.
Damn. I love the Juggernaut design. I'm just gonna say it again and again. Have you seen the... Have you seen the Bad Batch? Their design of the... Whatchamacallit? Of the Juggernaut? Of the new episode? That was insane. I was like, for a second, I was doubting. Is that even, like, 2D? There's no way that's 2D, right? Like, it's that good. I need you guys to head over. Yeah, look, we have this guy back again. He keeps on dying and coming back.
Yes, sir.
Incoming!
Ready. Brigade standing by.
We secured a building.
Roger. Let's move out.
Base
on the way.
Under attack.
Armed and ready.
Armor ready.
Reporting in.
We've lost the building.
Armed and ready.
Roger that. Form up.
Actually, all of group one. Where's one more dude? Yeah.
There. Awaiting orders.
Form up. Open fire.
Affirmative.
Copy.
New coordinates.
Reporting in.
We secured a build pad.
I copy. This way.
Right away.
Over there.
Roger that.
Reporting.
We secured the
order acknowledged.
Awaiting orders. Copy. Attack that target.
Yes, Commander. Moving out.
We've lost the build pad.
I copy. Attacking target.
We've lost the build pad. We've secured a landing zone.
Firing.
It's just something. We gotta be grouped in for a bit.
Choose your reinforcements.
Okay, we finally captured this thing. Give us one of these.
Moving to destination.
And another one of these.
Order acknowledged.
And that should do, honestly. Give us these guys. Let's check them out again.
At maximum unit capacity.
Order, sir.
Our base is under attack.
At your command.
Reporting.
Yes, sir.
Awaiting orders.
Affirmative.
Open fire.
Awaiting orders.
Ready. Yes, sir.
Watch this.
Advancing.
Watch this.
Squad, move out. Right away, sir.
Awaiting orders.
Ready. Fire at will. Attacking.
We crossed the field path.
Copy. Heading out.
Copy. Our copy.
Artillery online.
Destroyed.
Reporting.
Yeah, that was the flames.
Bombing run
right away.
Just kill this.
Bombers incoming.
So we can do a portable bombardment as well.
Channel open. Attack position.
Reporting. Heading out.
Reporting. Going.
Roger. Squad, advance.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Roger that. Yes, Commander.
Form up. Targeting range.
Awaiting orders.
You guys want to go this way?
Reporting in. Roger that. Form up.
Forgot to use these guys again.
Target confirmed.
Transport here. En route.
Awaiting orders.
Copy. Moving to target.
Ready. Brigade standing by.
Copy. Move out.
I copy.
Transport ready.
Armor ready. Just give me a target.
Standing by. Moving out.
I copy. Secure the build pad.
Knock it down. Attack!
Unit destroyed.
Fall out. Let's move out. Let's go. In my sights.
Reporting.
Acknowledge. Right away.
You can distract it for us.
New coordinates. Enemy in range. Keep going.
Yes, this guy. He just got murked by these.
Yes, Commander.
As soon as he came out. Okay, how do you guys deal with him? I mean, they died. I'm not sure if it was you're doing that.
Awaiting orders. Copy. I'll copy. Over there. Rolling out. Moving to position. Moving.
Juggernaut ready.
Reporting.
Should have had a vehicle here, huh?
Attack. Yes, sir. On my way.
Order, sir.
Ready. Let's go.
Yes, Commander. Fire.
Actually, no. They're gonna shoot one rocket at you and you're gonna die.
Keep going. Commencing attack.
Reporting.
We should do another dude.
Awaiting destination. Almost there. Scanning the area.
They're falling back.
Watching for the enemy. Weapons ready. Scouting area. Targeting rebels.
We didn't even allow them the luxury of retreating.
Right away. Moving out. Heading out.
We secured the building.
Yeah.
All our troops. Let's move out.
We even have the decency to let them retreat. We're already past an hour, huh? I mean, it's not without progress. Sure, we didn't have any big battle. I'll give you a big battle, though. Because you've been waiting here patiently. Let's save, though. Just in case we do get attacked. We'll fight this one.
Constructing unit.
We might lose the noob on the process. End this. They might just blitz us quickly.
Construction complete.
Okay, come on. What do you say? We do want to know how much there is there. What's happening? Why are you lying? Just build me this dude. Come on. Come on.
Enemy fleet approaching. System lost.
Five allegiances. Four allegiances. We can fight this, no? This is our big battle, though, I guess. There you have it.
We've come across enemy units.
Because we have a... Although I think it's... This... Oh no, it's a hypervelocity cannon. It's a good kind. Yeah, there goes it. Star Destroyer, basically. We get like... Syndicate Destroyers. Synthesis. Yeah. Okay, you guys are gonna be our main guys. Because we don't want to lose.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
You guys are gonna be group 3.
Ready to receive orders.
You're gonna put group
3. Ascendancy at the ready.
Awaiting your orders. Heavy cruiser on standby.
Star Destroyer comms open.
Still go back. Just because they're free units doesn't mean you should waste them.
Orders, sir. Course set. Ready for command, sir. TIE squadron standing by. Ready for battle.
Ready to receive orders.
Roger that.
Heavy cruiser, awaiting your orders.
Copy. Armed and ready. Head full. Underway.
Warm up. For the Empire. Commencing attack run.
What do you need, sir? Destroyer en route. Syndic Star Destroyer here.
Okay, let's actually do this properly.
Yes, Commander. Understood. Syndic moving out. What do you need, sir? Destroyer en route. Understood.
Chop Star Destroyer at the ready.
Ascendancy at the ready. Location.
Heavy cruiser on standby.
They have a healer ship?
I'm on them. Target
Syndic
locked.
Star Destroyer here. Yes, Commander.
Get behind them.
Syndic moving out.
Stay in formation.
Destroyer en route. What do you need, sir?
Hey, we'll just let them get to us.
Get
Damn,
behind
just
them.
A couple bombers wiped out, didn't they? Our shields?
Target locked.
I've got them in my sights.
I'm on them.
Excellent shot.
Enemies in range.
More enemy craft.
Coming around.
I got one.
Falling out of formation.
Coming back around for another run. I've got them in my sights.
Draw their fire.
Is under attack.
They're
coming in
quick.
Syndic Star Destroyer here. Yes, Commander. What do you need, sir?
I got
heavy assault.
Nowhere to run.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
Engaging threat.
Syndic Star Destroyer here.
They're coming in quick.
Yes, Commander.
Star Destroyer comms open.
Heavy cruiser. Focus fire on the heavy guns.
What do you need, sir? Syndic Star Destroyer here. Yes, Commander. Target acquired. Destroy the hangar. What
Draw
do you need,
their
sir?
Fire.
Destroy their turbo lasers.
Ready for action.
Yes, sir. All fighters attack.
Syndic Star Destroyer here. Yes, Commander. What do you need, sir?
Ready to receive
Syndic
orders.
Syndic Star Destroyer here.
Star Destroyer at the ready.
Go after the stragglers.
Yes, Commander. All batteries fire on the top.
Coming back around for another run.
All power to the engine.
Station ready.
They're awaiting your orders.
Excellent
shot.
Moving to attack. I've got them in my sights.
What do you need, sir?
Retreat in progress.
Syndic Star Destroyer.
Enemies in range. Orbital command available.
Yes, Commander. Firing on the target. What do you need, sir? Syndic Star Destroyer here. Target acquired.
Heavy assault cruiser ready. Bringing mega mazes to bear.
Yes, Commander. Attack.
Enemies in range.
Dark. Yes, Commander. All batteries
getting a lock.
On top.
I'm losing. I've detected.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
What do you need, sir? Firing all my weapons. Firing all the time.
hitting us.
Target acquired. Syndic Star Destroyer here. All battery fire on the heavy cruiser on standby.
Shot Star Destroyer after it.
At your command.
Yes, Commander. What do you need, sir?
Retreat in progress.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
We've lost that hangar.
All batteries fire.
Receiving message.
Syndic Star Destroyer here.
Shot Star Destroyer after it.
Engines disabled. Every sir, hangar. Yes, Commander.
Space
cruiser.
Station damaged.
Cruiser firing.
Commander, they're hitting
holding
us.
Holding fire for
Commander,
maximum
they're hitting
effect.
Us. Attack formation.
Yeah, they brought another one.
What do you need, sir?
Attack formation.
Firing on target.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
Targeting has maximum firepower.
Taking fire.
A laser bank has been lost.
Nowhere to run.
Syndic Star Destroyer here.
Ready. TIE Squadron here. Attacking the lasers.
Decoding transmission.
Attack formation.
Primary target is fire.
Nowhere to run. Where'd he go?
Heavy cruiser on standby. Engine disabled.
What do you need, sir? Ready. Draw their fire.
We've lost the main launch bay.
More enemy craft.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Syndic Star Destroyer here.
Draw their fire.
We've lost a hangar.
I got
it. Space station damaged.
Attack formation.
Jump to light.
Torpedo launcher is offline.
Ready.
Heavy
where'd
cruiser.
He go? More enemy craft.
Engine destroy their main batteries. Advancing to our position.
Jump Star Destroyer at the ready.
Primary laser system is offline.
Your orders.
Nowhere to
heavy
run.
Assault cruiser ready. Shot Star Destroyer at the ready.
Engines disabled. We're adrift, sir.
I got it.
Heavy assault cruiser ready.
Commander, they're hitting us.
By the affected corner.
They're detected.
Shot Star Destroyer after
I got
our space station
attack
is
formation.
Under attack. Hypervelocity gun available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I'm losing.
TIE's reporting in. Fire.
I got it.
Retreat in progress. Our space station is under attack.
I feel we get to keep the four that retreated. Otherwise, I'm loading the save. Lost one of them. We can go back and we can kill them, right? The hypervelocity cannon. Anyway, that was your big battle for the episode, at least. We lost the entire Yaga Minor shipyard. We could go and load back the save, to be fair. You tell me in the comments if you want me to load back the save instead of, like, building the Dreadnought shipyard again. Because, yeah, that's gonna take 7 years, at least, to build. Anyway, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure to hit the like button for more content as such, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. I need to I don't know when I'm pressing numlock. I'm pressing numlock and like it's not allowing me to end the recording, but yeah, I pressed it back up. Bye bye.